I'd like to thank everybody for coming down. And I really encourage everybody to sign the petition because Gilman Street's having a lot of trouble with their neighbors, and you really can't like take for granted knowledge of the venue. I've been coming here for many, many years, and there were times where I kind of like, you know, took it for granted and like didn't appreciate really what it was. But now that I look around, and it's so hard to get knowledge of the venue, and you shouldn't like, you know, let the liquor industry like determine how old you are to enjoy music. So regardless of your, if you're over 21, music is for all ages, and really like sign the petition or go to the club, do whatever you can to keep this place going for another like 15 years. It's about prostitution and how it's the oldest profession. There's still no rights, there's no health insurance, there's nothing for the cheap one out there. And I mean, I don't know, I think that there should be, I don't know if it's about legalization, but decriminalization of prostitution.
Well, I already asked and they said it was okay to come up here.
I have good health care for anyone in the sex industry. Ready? We'll be right back. song by a band called Half Off from L.A. They were kind of a strange band, but they had a really open-minded view to their beliefs. Kind of an inspiration to our own perspective of personal choice and not judging. If anybody knows it, sing along. Goes out to AFU because they were doing lots of covers and they're from LA.
I'm
pit. My impact unit has written another too long.
The only lyrics are my friend's a pit. Fucking scream that.
Right on your arm.
Yeah, that's perfect.
That's on me.
What?
That's on me.
Yes. Ready?
Capitalist up next.
Yeah. Yeah.